Welcome to our Brightside Physics channel. This is Prasad. I am going to explain about the H.C. Verma solutions, chapter number 2, Physics and Mathematics. Now the question number 11. That is, two vectors have magnitudes 2 meter and 3 meter. The angle between them is 60 degrees. Find A, the scalar product of the two vectors, B, the magnitude of the vector product. To answer this one, first of all, what are the given values here? Here given, the magnitude of vector A, that is 2 meters, and the magnitude of vector B is nothing but 3 meters, and angle between the two vectors theta is nothing but 60 degrees. So first of all, to solve A, that is scalar product, or it is also called as dot product of two vectors. So first of all, I will write the formula. Dot product or scalar product of two vectors is equal to magnitude of A and magnitude of B into cos theta. So what is the magnitude of A here? 2 meters. What is the magnitude of B here? 3 meters into cos 60 degrees. So here 2 meters into 3 meters into 1 by 2. 2, 2 cancel. So what is the remaining here? 3 meter into meter, meter square. It is the answer for A. Now I want to calculate the answer for B. That is, B, the magnitude of the vector product. Here, magnitude of the vector product. It is also called as cross product. Cross product. So now A vector cross B vector is equal to A vector and B vector into sine theta. Now to answer this one, substituting here, that is 2 meters and 3 meters and sine 60 degrees. So here 2 meters and 3 meters sine 60 value root 3 by 2. 2, 2 gets cancelled. Here 3 and here root 3 meter square. It is the solution for B and this total solution for question number 11. Those who are watching my channel for the first time, like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.